Around us often have lots of Wi-Fi networks. So how to choose a 5 GHz Wi-Fi network? In this video, I will show you how to find a 5 GHz Wi-Fi network. As you can see, there is only 5 GHz Wi-Fi left. You enter the correct password and access the internet. Hope this video will help you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like and subscribe. You use the following command to check in more detail.